What's up, people? My name is Michael John. This is Kijoni TV, and you are watching Music Matters, our new show, our latest show. On the first episode, tuliguzia upcoming artists. We recapped what we did last year, and we also looked at some new artists right this year, people who are popping up. And then on this episode,
we're going to continue with what we had started. Kuna wasani, I feel like they deserve a mention. I feel like they've been doing some good stuff this year. So
first off, Mr. Paul Baraka, known by his stage name Brida LW.
Bogi inajua Brida na ngoma inaitwa Mingi Njima Tuwala Ndongi Amana Tony. Mr. Brida LW from Nairobi.
Alitokea kwenye scene in 2019, kabla kuosa in 2019. Full album.
Still in 2019 he did some tracks hapo na Benzema hapo, kuna Inde, kuna Doremi. Kembe, kembe.
Yo, chunga sana hapo utatekwa mami. Si ati na chocho utatekwa utati. Ngoma noma.
And that's the thing about Brida, I mean, feels hip hop na gengeton, which is a different sound. Alafu kuna kibels flani kama
Odi wa Murang'a.
Tulize utantambua lini au unangoja yangu kifo. Nilizaliwa nikiwa pro, mimi ni mnoma by default. Na na desire kuwa late.
Kalika 10-3
did a good job, of course, kama unamuna kumkero track. He was late and he'll be kwa shifu na Johnny Kubaya
Lonely Boss man na juwa mabigi
siki. Check out Brida, ni wacha links yake hapo kwa description box, Spotify and everything, go stream him, listen. He's a good artist.
125 to the city, 126 to the city. Kama matri, sindo holy.
So wangapi mnakumbuka this rapper Atunji, Tunji man, sara mgani zi. He came out to talk to you already. Anyway, so this is not about Tunji. Tunji alitoa ngoma inaitwa Beti.
Beti is Beti Atsedu. Beti Atsedu ni msanii kutoka Nairobi, 20 years old.
Yo, I don't get why these haters steady talking to me. Got some calls about a
light skin, soft spoken rapper. She had a few tracks out last year. Kuna FaceTime, kuna Bad Bad. She was also featured on Jovi Jones track in Intro Pop.
Everything I ever wanted when I'm spitting in a booth. I guess that's cause it's just in me when I flow. I see
she was also featured on Kali Kachel 3, yeah, Kali Graf Jones. Na kumbia Kali Graf Jones. Always going for those rappers. Wako chini ya maji na wapea platform.
This is not about Kali Graf Jones.
They got a lot to say, I got a lot to do.
Her latest track in it, and you
dope video, good buzz, akona
sly buzz. Other than her music, she was famous for her beef with Tanasha Donna last year.
Simba, Simba had to intervene and akamwambia Iza, tuza chini kidogo wewe, mtoto mdogo bado wewe.
So make sure you check out Beti Mwachapia, link yake hapo kwa description box. Listen to her and support her kama kawaida.
That's it for today, guys. Make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos. Click on the bell to turn on notifications whenever we post a new video. On Instagram, you follow Mr. T-Shortage. They have a lot of services, photography, videography. There's also merch for sale.